For VOA Learning English, this is the science report. British scientists say they have found the oldest known evidence of war. Researchers discovered the remains of 27 people during a dig near Lake Turkana in northern Kenya. Scientists say they believe the remains are from a Stone Age culture of about 10,000 years ago. The so-called Nataruk fossils show signs of a violent attack. The dig also uncovered weapons, including arrows, clubs, and stone blades. The scientists published a paper on their findings in the journal Nature. Marta Mirazone-Lahr was the lead investigator. She studies human ancestors at the University of Cambridge in Britain. She wrote that the victims were people who hunted, fished, and gathered plants for food. She described the 10,000-year-old battle, in which they were killed, as a brutal attack. One skeleton was found with a blade of volcanic glass still stuck in his head. A woman in late pregnancy appeared to have been bound by her hands and feet. The bodies were not buried after their death. Some had fallen into water that has since dried up. Their bones were protected by the Earth's soil. Many experts had thought war did not begin until humans started to form settled communities. But the Nataruk people were hunter-gatherers of an earlier period. They moved from place to place in search of food. Scientist Lahr said the findings raise the question of whether warfare has been part of the human experience for much longer than previously thought. The remains include 21 adults and 6 children. Most of the children were younger than 6. For VOA Learning English, I'm Anna Mateo.